history, for example. One must admire Sakharov's great courage and his fine work in defense of his rights and Soviet Union. But to refer to such people as